Hey, what's up, YouTube? Blue Boyer coming to you from Palm Springs, California, here with the family.
Cheers! Happy Father's Day! I didn't clink you.
Clink. Oh, you didn't? Cheers. We're going to have some dinner real quick, and then we're going to go find some snakes on the road.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Good morning, y'all. You're definitely at very hot today.
All right, switching to Coke because, you know, one margarita is enough. I got to drive, and I don't want to run over any snakes. All right, so yeah, dinner was
delicious,
and it's like 9:15, so hopefully the snakes will be out.
Yeah, click it or tick it.
She's drunk.
There you go. So what do you guys think? First snake of the night's gonna be?
I think a glossy
for my daughter. Anybody else?
Or Chance, what do you think?
Long nose
for Chance. Sherry?
I think a rattlesnake, 100%.
Some kind of rattlesnake, and I'm gonna go, I don't know what I'm gonna go with. Maybe a shovel nose. I haven't seen one this year. All right, stopped real quick. Not for a snake, but because I'm gonna suction cup my GoPro to the front of the car. Hopefully it doesn't fall off. Is it cool? All right, so just getting out of the car. We've only been here 10 minutes.
I won.
Shovel nose?
Yes, but I feel like this is a keeper. Can I pick
Look
up?
At it. It's so beautiful.
Hold on a second. Let me get some video of it. Just sitting here. Yeah, a little shovel nose.
Oh, my gosh.
Can I pick him up?
You can pick him up. You might go crazy.
Hold on, I got to
pet. He's going to go crazy the second you touch him.
Yes.
No, I need to pick him up now. No.
Get him, Daddy. Oh, don't step on him.
I know.
So that was quick. We were only here, about...
I don't know, 5 minutes.
Yeah, 5 minutes tops, and first snake, shovel nose.
Maybe it's better when we get
Look,
food.
Looks like he's freshly
shed.
Yes, shed. He's so shiny.
Yeah. Anyway, you want to hold him in the car for a little bit? We'll keep going, and then we'll release him right back where you found him later.
Oh, do we have to release him? He's a keeper.
He's a keeper? We're not gonna keep him, but we can hold on. We can hold on to him for now. We're gonna keep driving. All right, so first snake of the night, a little shovel nose, which was really cool. And he's in the car with us right now because we're going to keep driving. Typically, I just take the video and release him, but we know the spot right here. We'll release him here in just a little bit. But, you know, a snake within 5 minutes means we got to keep moving.
Got to roll.
All right, so we stopped real quick. Fellow cruiser out here, how's it going?
Good. How you doing?
Yeah, good. What do you got tonight? Anything on the roads?
We got two shovel nose,
okay.
Rosy, and a long nose.
Oh, you got a Rosy already?
Yeah, over on that Wendy.
Damn. All right, well, we just got here, so I won't blind you here so you can see, but yeah, thanks for sharing the info.
Yeah.
All right, so that guy's name is Kenny, and he's cruising with his wife, I believe. Maybe his girlfriend. I hope I don't get him in trouble, but... Anyway, we have a mutual friend, a friend of mine, Barry, who's been in one of my videos before, maybe more than one. Here's some footage of Barry here. We went out looking for snakes in the hills in the springtime and found quite a few. But yeah, small world, huh? Looks like a party in the desert. What do you guys got? Some Rosy, sweet. Can we come take a look? Sweet. So yeah, big group of guys here and girls. Sorry about that. And they have found probably one of the prize finds here out here is the Rosy Boas, which yeah, that thing's just awesome. Yeah, aren't they? So sweet. And this is one of the best parts about doing this whole hobby is meeting other people.
Right.
And
people enjoy it. He's been taking me, so that's my dad. He's been taking me since the early 70s.
Really? All right, so they handed us the snakes so we could just get a little video before we release them here. They were going to release them, but we wanted to get just a little more video. My son's going to release that shovel nose because we happen to be right back where we were earlier, which is kind of cool. But yeah, he's cool, isn't he? All right, so here goes the shovel nose. And he may have found a place to go in the ground already. All right, so Rosy Boa. What a great find they had. We're gonna let him go and put him back where he belongs, off the road where he's safe. So we'll walk back a little bit here. And bear with me here. All right, so there he goes, Rosy Boa. It's always nice when people share their finds with you, especially something as cool as this. Yeah, thanks so much, guys.
All right.
Yeah, have a great night. See ya.
Yeah, so let the Rosy Boa go. Again, always cool to meet new people. And,
for sure.
You know, sharing the passion, which is what it's all about. So it's like 10:30. We're going to cruise from, I don't know, a little bit longer.
All right, so video from the back seat now because my son is driving and my daughter, who are you like Instagramming or are you actually looking?
I'm texting my friend Katie.
Oh, so you're not actually looking on this road for snakes, I take it.
I mean, that's your job when you sit Paw Patrol up there.
Yeah.
You don't look for snakes up there.
Yes, I do. Peel those eyes.
All right, so what is it? Shovel nose, huh? Woo-hoo! Another shovel nose. Cool. We won't take a lot of video because we already saw one. But second shovel nose of the night. It's the only two snakes we've actually found, right?
Yeah. He's a bigger one.
So, a little bit bigger. So we found two shovel noses and everybody else has found the other things. So we won't take a lot of video. We'll just let him go, huh? Okay. All right, girls, let's let him go. And there he goes. Oh. It's cool. Somebody stopped up here, so, and there's a lot of flashlights out, so somebody's found something. They're pulling over, so yeah, let's check out and see what it is. All right, so we're getting at again, and I'm guessing it's the Keene family that's found some more snakes on the road. Is that right? Oh my gosh, these guys are just killing it tonight. What do you guys got this time? Not another boa. Oh no, was it glossy? Oh, and a long nose. Oh, nice. So they handed them over to me real quick. I'm going to release them here in a minute. But this is a spotted leaf nose snake. If you saw my recent video from Phoenix with the Catch It crew, we found a saddled leaf nose snake. Same general idea of snake with the nose. You can see the nose scale, but completely different looking otherwise. Sorry, I'm trying to compete with the wind out here, which is kind of tough. So they've had them for a while, so they're going to let them go here. And you guys are gonna probably find the next snakes before we do. That's all I know. Sweet.
All right, as you can see, I'm back home. That was the last snake of the night. We cruised for about another 15, 20 minutes, but didn't find anything else. So yeah, great night. It was a great Father's Day for all the fathers out there. Happy Father's Day. And for all the kids out there, maybe, you know, give the dad a call and say Happy Father's Day. Anyway, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you want to, and we'll see you. Great dinner, huh?
It was really good.
Let's hit the roads.
They had strong margaritas.
Mahi.
Yeah, it's pretty dark here. You guys can even see us, but dinner was awesome, right?
Yes, it was so good.
literally, like, I know you guys can't see us right now, so I'll probably delete this. But
yeah, it's going to be deleted. Trust me.
Yeah, my wife's starting to slur her words.
No, I just have my hand in his pocket. Are you slurring your
words? We're definitely deleting this.